You must be Goro.
We must all be someone. Who must you be?
Lord Sakai.
The samurai are all dead.
I'm very much alive, but my patience is dying. Lord Shimura asks that you repay your debt to him.
He's alive? What does he want?
To deliver a message to the mainland.
I charged a lot for that trip, even before the Mongol blockade.
You owe my master a debt. This will repay it.
Then I have no choice. After Komaga Beach, I thought my debt to Lord Shimura was erased. That's why I was drinking.
To celebrate your escape?
To mourn the samurai. Those warriors died protecting men like me. Hmm? Where are you going, my lord?
Lord Samurai, please. I have a message for you.
What's wrong?
A demon is going to kill me if I don't tell you his tale.
Don't waste my time. Demons are just legends.
After Komaga Beach, I thought my debt to Lord Shimura was erased. Men like me. Hmm?
They swore to defend everyone on Tsushima. Even you, Goro.
I don't know if I can repay their sacrifice.
My master wouldn't ask for your help if he expected you to fail.
I haven't slept well since that night.
Right, exactly.
This is my home. Come in. Getting past that Mongol blockade won't be easy. Do you have Lord Shimura's message?
He has it. At his camp on the Akashima coast.
Ah. I can work with that. One of my boats is hidden near Fort Mitodake. This map shows where I'll wait on the forest road.
We're not leaving until you pay us what you owe.
Shit.
I'll deal with them. Get moving.
And I'll leave you to it. See you in Akishima, Lord Sakai.
There's no use.
I didn't call for Ronin.
My lord, what's your business with Goro?
Private.
We'll be back.
What's wrong?
My daughter's missing. I haven't seen her in days.
Could she have run away?
She wouldn't do that. Please, find her.
My mother was like you. Would stop at nothing to keep me safe.
Then you understand.
Where did you see her last?
At the dojo. I left early. She said she'd catch up, but she never came home.
I'll do what I can. Someone there should remember the girl.
The Mongols want to kill us.
I'm looking for a girl named Kuma.
Girls, boys, chickens. I have it all. For the right price, call them whatever you like.
Fool. Do you know a girl by the name of Kuma?
The merchant's daughter? Yeah, I know her. Haven't seen her in days, though.
I need to find her.
Sorry. Can't help you.
Sakai killed.
I need to find a girl named Kuma.
I don't know anyone's name, and I don't want to. Leave me be.
Warrior, over here.
I know who you're looking for.
You know Kuma?
Yes, but we can't talk here. Follow me.
Half the stories about Sakai since
I knew it was too good to be true.
We can speak privately here. Kuma is a friend. Last I saw her, she was leaving with a man who promised her a job.
What kind of job?
Running an inn. She wanted to earn some money for her mother. Made me promise not to spoil the surprise.
Where's the inn?
Numanaka Inn, up the main road.
There was once much more to fear.
Figure out how Sakai got inside for her.
Lord Samurai, please, I have a message for you.
What's wrong?
A demon is going to kill me if I don't tell you his tale.
Don't waste my time. Demons are just legends.
Not this one. His name is Kojiro, and he cannot die. Long years ago, Kojiro was a straw hat ronin. So fearsome, deadly, and bloodthirsty, his own brothers turned against him. From dawn until dusk, dozens of straw hats fought Kojiro. He slew them all. Those who escaped that day disowned Kojiro from the straw hat ranks, but never crossed him again. The spirits of death were so astonished by Kojiro. More than a man, he's a slayer of legend. When the Straw Hats betrayed our people and joined the Mongols, they welcomed Kojiro back. Hats have joined Kojiro and sworn an oath to kill you.
Kojiro wants me to know I'm hunted. I'll be on my guard.
No need, my lord. Kojiro will grant you the honor of a duel.
Seems I already accepted his challenge without realizing it.
Then you know they're waiting across the region, and will use innocent people to draw you to them.
I'll finish this, and make sure Kojiro dies, as he should have all those years ago.
Be careful. I've never met a man like him before. I'm not even sure he is a man.
Thank you. All my goods are useful.
Thank you.
Go with Kami's protection. Do you need a new quiver?
Jin, over here, quickly.
Masako. How long have you been here?
Not long enough.
You need some rest.
What I need is justice for my family's murder. I'll be one step closer once I catch the snake named Umura.
One of the conspirators on the list.
He supplied the weapons that butchered my family.
Then we will find him and make him talk.
We need to get out of the open. This way.
Stand and fight me!
Quickly, quickly.
Yuzo said you're the greatest swordsman he ever met. I had to see for myself.
You'd be better off taking his word for it.
I've trained with the blade since I could walk. There's no one left to challenge me but you.
Yuzo's stories don't do you justice.
They never did. You fought well, but we're finished.
You would come.
Find somewhere safe. Be careful.
This is for you, Lord Sakai.
Thank you.
Lord Sokka, thanks for coming.
Thank you.
Finally. I was getting tired of waiting for you.
This is madness. You're not a warrior, just a murdering dog.
That's the spirit. Come on, Sakai. I've been looking forward to this.
I'm here now. Again. I need to face the man who sent these Ronin after me. That musician in Umu. Kov may have an idea where Kojiro is.
Are you cowards?
She's a bad
He is no ordinary man.
You saw him again.
He came back. Told me you earned death by his hand. He'll wait for you in a cave at Ormi Monastery.
My own clan's territory. He'll regret that insult.
You mustn't face him. With that demon-blessed armor, he'll never tire in battle.
We'll see about that.
I'll pray for your victory.
Thank you.
Ronin are slaughtering those people. Show me your skill! Enough searching. It's him!
Lord Sakai, at last.
The musician told me your armor was blessed by demons, Kojiro.
Do you believe him?
I think you should have stayed a legend.
A thousand men. Every death was suicide.
Musician. The musician was right. You are a demon.
Are you the one who finally killed me?
Is that what you want? Ronin are slaughtering those people.
Come and fight!
Survivors. Hello?
Here.
Save your strength.
My lord. Help.
Why did the Ronin attack?
I don't know. They forced the men here to go with them. They took my husband, Oda.
Do you know where they went?
They talked about going to a gorge in the north. Please save my Oda.
She must mean Hollow Gorge. Thieves use it for smuggling and selling slaves. Getting close.